Hey, what up, everybody?
We're about to go pump up these arms.
Pump them up, baby.
So now we're going to be hitting some close grip bench to hit the triceps. We're going to do 5 sets of 5.
Josh getting his close grips in. There we go. Perfect. Those are clean. I need to go up and wait, man.
Yeah. All right, big dog. Now we're hitting the tricep rope extensions. We're doing about 5 sets of 5 to 6.
How many do you think you're going to hit, Josh?
Probably 6. 6?
What weight are you using?
45.
45. I can't see any of your tricep gains, bro. That hoodie's in my way, dude. Your hoodie's in my way, dog. Why would you wear a hoodie on arm day, man? Looks like he's picking up the easy bar now. Got that wide grip. This weight's getting too easy for him. Even with that beautiful face. There you go.
Alright, we're hitting 5 sets of 5 to probably 8 reps on the tricep extension machine. Sets of 5 on the machine. The more I squeeze it, the more I do it slow. Get the most blood pumped into my biceps as I can. How about that, Josh? Does
sounds
that sound
good.
Professional?
Sounds good, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Josh is going to get his. Still can't see nothing through the hoodie. What you doing, man? Ooh, how'd that feel, man?
Good.
Yeah. Now Josh is going to get him some preacher cuffs. Remember to squeeze that, man.
Yeah.
Squeeze it like you're squeezing the booty or something. You ever squeeze the booty, Josh? Is that an app? You ever squeeze some booty, man? He ain't got nothing to say, y'all.
I was working. Oh, wow. Now we're hitting five sets of five on the B bar extension.
How much weight you hitting, Josh?
65 pounds.
Yeah? Yeah. 65, Josh. Hey, there you go, man. Hey, pretty soon we'll be at the pool getting tan. What do you think, Josh?
Alright, I just got my daily three Chick-fil-A chicken biscuits in.
Just had 1,300 calories.
Hey man, take it easy on me. I'm bulking.
I'm bulking too, but I'm eating clean.
Alright, well everybody's different, man. I'll eat clean when I'm cutting. I ain't doing that bullshit as I'm bulking though.
And if you enjoyed, remember to like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you can get a notification when we post. See you next time.
I like that.